Hey guys, welcome back to Tenorshare AI's channel. OpenAI just revolutionized the game with their spring update event yesterday. They've unleashed GPT-4o. And let me tell you, this thing is totally a game changer. The most important thing you need to know first is that it's available to everyone, even if you're not a subscriber. OpenAI had been dropping hints about some cool new features coming to ChatGPT and GPT-4, keeping everyone on their toes. Eventually, GPT-4o came, and it was claimed to be a huge leap forward in making AI super easy to use and accessible to all. There is no paywall this time. They also unveiled a new desktop version of ChatGPT, making the experience feel as natural as possible. The most outstanding performance of GPT-4o is undoubtedly its voice, text, and even vision capabilities. During the live, they demonstrated how the GPT-4o can act as a real-time translator between people who speak completely different languages.
Mark, io mi chiedo, se le balene potessero parlare, cosa ci direbbero?
Mike? She wonders if whales could talk, what would they tell us?
They might ask, how do we solve linear equations?
Potrebbero chiederci, come risolviamo le equazioni?
You can see the AI response to voice input almost instantly, ensuring a smooth and immediate conversation. What's even more exaggerated is that it recognizes the tone of your voice and knows which emotion you are in. It can even change its tone and vibe to make the perfect response.
Hey, so I'm on stage right now, I'm doing a live demo, and frankly, I'm feeling a little bit nervous. Can you help me calm my nerves a little bit?
Oh, you're doing a live demo right now? That's awesome. Just take a deep breath. And remember, you're the expert.
Remember the AI girlfriend in her? OpenAI seems to have made the movie a reality. The GPT-4o's outstanding visual capabilities are another game-changing feature. The GPT-4o is able to recognize its surroundings through its camera with amazing image understanding. They showed how GPT-4o can help humans solve math problems, and it looks like he really is a great math teacher. Not only that, he can also be used to be an eye's accessibility and help the blinds to recognize the world. I think this may be the biggest benefits that technology can do for human beings. GPT-4o's text and image capabilities are starting to roll out today in chat. They'll roll out a new version of voice mode with GPT-4o and Alpha within Chat Plus in the coming weeks. If you want to use GPT-4o, just start talking to GPT-4o through this website. I'm sure it will blow your mind. So that is all for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you then.